Kita tahu awak di lantai.
Okay. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi everyone.
Hai, assalamualaikum.
Kaifahalukum? Alhamdulillah. Nahnu bi khair. Okay. Before we start our learning today, let's recite doa before study. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Allahumma aftah alayna hikmataka wa inshur alayna min khazaini rahmatika ya arhamar rahimin. Rabbi shrah li sadri wa yarsir li amri wa hlul uqdatan min lisani yafqahu qawli. Rabbi zidni ilman wa zukni fahman. Amin. Okay, student, are you remember me? Naam wala? Okay. Okay, meet teacher Azrina. We replace...
Assalamualaikum, teacher.
Salam. Meet teacher Azrina, we replace... Teacher Farhana for Arabic class because Teacher Farhana tengah cuti, so Anna akan teach you Arabic from today. Okay, alright. Hal antum musta'idun? Naam awla?
Naam.
Naam, aywa. Hayya nabda. Okay, student, before that, I want all my students to, I want all my students please prepare one notebook, or if you don't have any notebook, you may have kertas, and also kalam resource, one pencil, okay? Okay, I want to remind all my students to open your video. Please open your video. Okay, syukran Aisyah, Asiyah, Adriana, Rasha, Raihan, siapa lagi? Haikal, Ulfa, Saqif. Next one is apa? Nah, letak your real name eh. Hadizakwan. Okay. Alright, Nuha. Okay, syukran jazilan all of you yang open your video, because teacher want to remind all my student, adab kita berguru, first kita kena respect teachers. Betul. Kita kena respect teacher. What teacher say, you have to listen. Saqif? Saqif? Okay, dengar teacher cakap. Okay, so what teacher say, you have to listen. If teacher ask you to open your video, you have to open. Okay, ada orang tanya teacher. Okay, yes, alhamdulillah, ana bikhair. Okay. Ana bikhair, teacher sihat, alhamdulillah. Okay, so also I want to remind you also in our group. Chat box ni, group chat ni kita guna untuk lesson saja. Okay, siapa nak tanya teacher boleh tanya dekat group chat, and also boleh raise your hand if you want to ask me anything. Okay, understand? Okay, are you ready? Hal antum musta'idun? Naam awla? If naam, show thumbs up. Okay, let's start. Okay, let's start my students. I will share you the screen. Okay, today we're going to learn about the topic as-salat. Okay, Haikal, can you see my screen?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, everyone, if you see my screen, show me thumbs up. Okay, Huawei. Huawei Nova, Rashad. Nanti Rashad tukar nama, Rashad. Okay, good. Okay, so everybody, today we're going to learn about as-salat. Okay, ma makna as-salat? Apa maksud apa ni? Aikan, kita tengah nak belajar ni. Tak ada Liverpool, okay? Okay, tak ada Liverpool dengan Manchester City. Kita fokus kelas dulu, boleh? Boleh, Aikan? Okay, everybody, please write down the word kalimah as-salat in your book or your paper. Alif, lam, sad, lam, alif, ta, as-salat. Alif, lam, sad, lam, alif, ta. Okay. Okay, as-salat macam mana? Ha, ni macam dekat screen teacher ni. Okay, semua orang kena tulis alif, lam, sad, lam, alif, ta. Boleh Adriana? Boleh? Laila can? Okay, Hadif very good. Okay. Semua orang tulis. Darwish tulis. Tulis dekat buku. Darwish ada buku atau kertas? Nah, go and take it. Okay, tarik boleh? Wan tarik. Okay. Okay. Okay, waalaikumsalam. Siapa Amira? Amira Iza. Okay, newcomers. Newcomers. Kita learn about as-salah. Okay, we learn about as-salah. Alif, lam. Alif, lam, sad, lam, alif, ta. As-salat. Semua siap? Okay, siapa dah siap boleh letak dekat group chat yang awak dah finish. Kelas. Okay, Hadif dah. Haikal dah. Okay. If dah, kita nak continue lah. Okay, bisurah. Okay, I will wait for you. Don't worry. Rashad, tulis tak Rashad? Rashad good boy kan? Kena tulis. Adriana finish? Teacher nampak? Teacher nampak semua orang tengah tulis. Okay. Yang baru datang ni buka video. Buka video. Asma, Ulfa. Siapa lagi? Irsyad, Kaisar, sebolehnya teacher nak semua orang buka video. Okay. Okay, finish as-salah. Okay, right. Okay. Then, let's proceed. Tajuk dia as-salah. As-salah lah tajuk dia, solat. Okay, Sofia. Okay. Next, we will continue. This one, Al-Qira'ah. Okay, teacher baca, awak ikut teacher boleh? Okay, wajibuna salatullah fi yaumin walailatin khamsatun wahiyya ruknun fil Islam. Okay, alaina an nuhafizaha. Okay. Wazuhru arba'u raka'at. Wahakaza al-asru wal-isha wasalasu fi maghribina warak'atan subhina. Okay, teacher je control screen. Nada'ullah Azza Jawalla fi kulli sujud wa ruku' nukabbirahu bi kulli khusyu' wa narju rahmat rabbina. Okay, now teacher will explain to you the meaning. Semua orang kena dengar teacher. Okay. Okay. Wajibna salatullah. Maksudnya wajib ke atas kita, orang Islam, salatullah. Salat. Kepada Allah. Fi yaumin walailatin khamsah. Okay. Setiap hari walailatin. Laila tu apa? Lailatin is malam dan okay. Fi yaumin pada siang dan malam. Khomsah. Wahid isnani salasa arba'ah khomsah. Okay, lima kali sehari. Okay. Okay, nanti yang mana kena salin baru teacher suruh salin. Wahiyya rukunun fil Islam. Okay, sekarang teacher akan terangkan maksud. Wahiyya rukunul Islam, dia adalah rukun Islam. Alayna an nuhafizaha. Okay, next. Wazuhru arba'a raka'at wa hakaza al-'asr wal 'isha. Okey. Zuhur ni ada 4. Wahid isnani salasa arba'a, 4 raka'at wa hakaza al-'asr wal 'isha. Begitu juga dengan asar dan juga isya. Faham? Faham Haikal? Okey. Wasalasu fi maghribina. Okey, kalau maghrib tu ada wahid isnani salasa, ada 3. Okay, waraka'atani li subhina. Okay, if subuh ada kam wahid isnan. Kan? Subuh kita salat 2 raka'at. Dada Allah Azza wa Jalla. Okay, kita berdoa kepada Allah Azza wa Jalla fi kulli sujud wa ruku' pada setiap in every sujud and every ruku'. Okay? Tulis kejap lagi. Bila teacher tulis, baru tulis. Nukabbirhu bi kulli khusyuk. Okay. Nukabbirhu bi kulli khusyuk. Okay. Kita kena khusyuk. Wanarju rahmata rabbina. Untuk mendapatkan rahmat kepada Allah. Okay. So, class. Okay. You already write down the topic. The topic about as-salah. Newcomers, we learn about as-salah. Wajibuna salatullah fi yaumin wa laylatin khamsah. Okay. Teacher nak awak write down this. Wahiyya ruknun fil Islam. Okay, write down in your book. Wahia, look at my whiteboard. Teacher tengah tulis whiteboard kat depan ni, tengok. Okay, wahia. Wahia ruknun fil Islam. Okay, semua orang kena tulis. Wahia ruknun. Fil Islam. Okay. Dia adalah rukun Islam. Wahia rukunul Islam. Boleh? Can? If you have any problem, you may raise your hand and ask teacher. Okay. Wahia rukunul Islam. Ya ni titik. Ada dua je. Wahia rukunul Islam. Al-Quran dekat atas. Mana tak tarik? Oh, no. Just write down the kalimah only. The Arabic kalimah only. The sentences. Okay, those are finished. Boleh letak dekat group chat yang dia dah siap. Siapa tak siap, just give you time to write. Don't worry. Hadi finish? Okay, good. Akil, you have to write down Akil, Muhammad Akil. Sakif, mesti ada Sakif. Sakif, mata tengok a screen. Sakif, focus in my class. Kali finish. Akil dan Nuhadan, Asma, Besura, Ulfa, Hanadan. Okay, Hadif, Dan. Okay, so we continue. Irsyad boleh? Okay, very good Irsyad. Okay, let's proceed to the another one. Okay. Wahia rukunil Islam maksudnya dia adalah rukun Islam. Okay. Dah sakit boleh sakit? Dia adalah rukun Islam. Finish. Yes. Done. Okay, good. Everybody are done. Let me see. Haikal done. Okay. Okay, syukran. Okay, let's proceed. Okay, dah kan yang ni. Okay. Kemudian, wazuhru arba'a raka'at. Maksudnya zuhur ada 4 raka'at. Wahakaza al-asr wal-isya wasalah sufi maghribina rak'atani li subhina. Okay, yang ni awak start daripada wazuhru sampai subuh li subhina. Okay, dua line ni. Wahid Isnani. Boleh? Boleh? Asia boleh Asia? Okay, sekarang ni all of you must write down these Arabic sentences in your book or your paper. If you don't have your book, you may take any paper to write down. Okay, Hafi, write, Tariq, write. Kaisah tu, tulis tak tu, Kaisah? Kaisah kenapa tak open video? Arisa boleh? Okay, good. Rehan can? Can. Duha can? Okay. Okay. Okay, write down, okay? Okay, maksudnya teacher ulang lagi. Wazuhru arba'a raka'at. Zuhur ada 4 raka'at. Wahakaza al-asr wal-isya. Okay. Asar sama, isyak sama. Masalah su fi maghribina. Masalah su is salasah, 3. Okay. Waraka'atani li subhina. Subuh ada 2. Raka'atani means 2 raka'at. 2 raka'at. If you are done, you may put, you may write down in the chat box. Aisyah dan yes, Ulfa, you have to write down. Yes, Raihan, write down in the screen. Nampak tak screen? Sakif, tengok skrin laptop Sakif. Masa belajar tak boleh tengok TV, okay? Fokus dulu. Done, okay, mostly done. Sakif done belum? Dah tulis belum? Dah, okay, write down in your checkbox if you are finished. Hadif dah, Ulfa dan Aresa also. Aisyah tul. Lagi siapa lagi kat sini? Dia respond dekat I. Hai Sakif dan. Okay. One Tariq. Not, okay, I will wait. Okay, a few second left. Adriana finish. Aisyah tul. Okay, dah siap. Haikal dah siap. Okay. Isyak dan? Okay, good. Alright. Arisa dan? Khalif? Khalif dan? Dan also. Hafi? Asia open video Asia. Asyik dan ke? Dan, okay, syukran. Okay, my dear students, let me proceed. Okay, atar ribat maksudnya, okay, jangan main-main dengan screen. Teacher je boleh. Amira Sofia belum, okay. Teacher bagi masa 5 saat lagi. Okay, yang dah siap tu boleh baca dan fahamkan sentences tu. Maksudnya Zuhru arba'a raka'at wahakaza al-as wal-isya' sama juga isya' kan, asar 4 raka'at, maghrib 3, subuh raka'atani tu. Okay, siapa kat sini hari ni man he pray or she pray solat subuh today? Raise your hand. Sakif, yes. Laila, Khali, Hadi, Irsyad, Tariq, Hafiz solat. Asia solat? Siapa tu? Siapa tu? BFF Laila, awak siapa nama awak? Nama penuh. Asma Yusof. Okay, Asia, bagus. So, Alhamdulillah, all my student solat subuh today. Alhamdulillah. Okay. Make sure that you complete your solat every day, 5 times every day. Okay, alright. Okay, semua orang solat. Alhamdulillah. Okay, now. Let's proceed. Okay. Yang ni tak perlu tulis. Nada Allah Azza Jawalla fi kulli sujud wa ruku'. Okay. Kita berdoa kepada Allah. In every sujud, in every ruku', nukabbirhu bi kulli khushu' wa narju rahmata Rabbina. Okay. Okay. At-tarimbat ni latihan. Okay. Exercises. Okay. Soalul awal, dia tanya, Aina taqra'u as-salam? Okey. Teacher jarak ke sambung semua? Yang mana? Sorry. Dia ada ni lah, dia ada jarak. Tapi itu satu sentences. Okey. Okey, okey, maksudnya kat sini soalan yang pertama, aina taqra'u as-salam? Maksudnya bila di manakah awak baca as-salam? When? Bila kita bagi salam? Masa solat. Okey, so I jawab aqra'u as-salama fi at-tashahhudu. At-tashahhud. Okey. So this is the answer. So betul, kita nak masuk rumah kita bagi salam. Itu maksud teacher bila kita bagi salam masa solat, masa solat. Okey. So masa solat tu sebelum habis solat tu kita bagi salam. Aqra'u as-salama as-salama fi at-tashahhud. Okey. Yes. So you doesn't have to write down the question, you write down the answer. Semua orang tulis answer yang color merah ni, red color. Number one, okay, write down number one. Contoh, teacher bagi contoh. Okay, number satu. Okay, number satu, aqra'u, gitu. Aqra'u as-salam, kan? As-salam fi atta atta okay. Okay, something like that. Okay, so so all of you write down the red color. Aqra'u as-salama fi at-tashahhud. Okay, I give you time to write. Aisyah done, Ufa done. Okay, if done, you may read. Kakif done. You shut down good. Okay, if you are done, we will continue. Haikal tengah buat, tengah tulis. Apa lagi? Dah. Okay. Okay, next. Okay, aina taqra'u takbiratal al-ihram. Dia tanya when you read takbiratul ihram, bila? Okay, so al-jawab is aqra'u takbiratal al-ihram fi al-qiyam. Okay, takbiratul ihram fi al-qiyam. Al-qiyam ni maksudnya stand. Okay, teacher selalu cakap sebut qiyaman. Qiyaman, qiyam, qiyam ni maksudnya stand, berdiri kan. So kita baca takbiratul ihram semasa berdiri tu. Kan? Okay. So okay, cuba sebut. Siapa nak baca? Angkat tangan. Raise up your hand. Okay, I want to ask Aresa. Okay, Aresa, can you read the answer in the red color?
Answer is Akra'u
Takbiratan
Takbiratul ihram fi al-qiyam.
Okay, syukran, Jazilan. Okay, aqra'u takbiratul al-ihram fi al-qiyam. Okay, this is the answer for the second question. Aqra'u takbiratul ihram fi al-qiyam. Okay, write down this word. Aqra'u takbiratul ihram fi al-qiyam. Done. Okay. Okay, student. I give you 2 minutes. Okay, I give you 2 minutes to rest. Siapa nak minum boleh minum, nak pergi toilet boleh pergi toilet. Then you come back to your seat. Siapa nak tanya soalan pun boleh tanya teacher. Boleh angkat tangan and may ask me. Okay, boleh rest 2 minutes. If you have any question, you may ask me. Kalau saya lagi. Okay, boleh continue. Siapa tak siap lagi, continue buat. Yang dah siap boleh rest sekejap. And then kita will continue back. Okay, don't play with the screen. Only teacher can control the screen. Rashad finish? Okay. Okay. Okay, 2 minutes finish. Let's we proceed to another one. Kelas ni 1 jam. Okay, Aina takra'u subhana rabbiyal azimi. Okay, teacher nak tanya. Bila, when you read subhana rabbiyal azimi? Raise up your hand. Siapa nak jawab? Ha, bila awak baca Subhana Rabbiyal Azimi? Bila? Ah, Hafiz angkat tangan. Okey, kejap. Kita dengar jawapan Hafiz Raya ni. Okey, Hafiz.
Rukuk.
Rukuk. Yes, your answer is correct. So we look at this one. Aqra'u Subhana Rabbiyal Azimi fi ar-ruku'. Okey, cuba Hafiz baca.
Aqra'u subhana rabbiyal azimi
fi
ruku'.
Okay. Syukran jazilan ya Hafi. Okay, aqra'u subhana rabbiyal azimi ketika waktu rukuk. Kan kita baca subhana rabbiyal azim kan? Betul tak Arisa? So, I want all my student please write down the answer in the red one. Okay, aqra'u subhana rabbiyal azimi fi ar-rukuk. All my students have to write. We'll doing the exercise together in this class. Aqra'u subhana rabbiyal azimi fi ar-ruku. Okay, how many times kita baca? Okay. Salasa, yes. Good. Okay. Okay, newcomers, Darwish Ryan, we learn about as-salah. Then you have to write down the, we already discussed this topic. This exercise, you have to write down in your book or your paper. We discuss the answer. Write down the word in the red color. Insya' Iman Dan, Hafid Dan, Khalim Dan, Amira Sofia Dan, Ufa, how about others? Okay, we'll wait for you. Rashad Dan, mana tengok Rashad? You show me. Show me your work. Nak tunjuk buku kat teacher. Rashad? Aina Rashad. Open your video, please. All my student, open your video. Okay. Okay, let's proceed. Rashad, you finish or not? Finish. Yes. Okay. Open your book and write. Open your book and write. Aqra'u subhana rabbil azimi fi ar-ruku. Okay, let's continue. Aina taqra'u subhana rabbil a'la. Okay, maksudnya when you read subhana rabbil a'la. Siapa nak jawab angkat tangan? Raise up your hand. Nanti cik tanya Irsyad lah Irsyad. Okay. Can you give me the answer?
Bila kita sujud.
Okay. In sujud. So, macam mana kita nak cakap dalam Arabic? Macam mana kita nak cakap dalam Arabic?
Aqra'u subhana rabbiyal a'la fi sujud.
Yes, excellent. Ahsanta, very good. Irsyad. Okay, aqra'u subhana rabbiyal a'la fi as-sujud. Ni alif lam sa jawada. Okay, syukran jazilan ya Irsyad. Okay, so for my students, please write down your answer in your book. Subhana rabbiyal a'la fi as-sujud. Darwish Ryan, what are you doing? Muhammad Darwish, what are you doing in my class? Kenapa buat macam tu? Behave in my class, and Darwish. Write down. Open your video. Open your video, my class. Okay, aqra'u subhana rabbiyal a'la fi as-sujud. Maksudnya saya baca subhana rabbiyal a'la fi as-sujud, in sujud. Aqra'u subhana rabbiyal a'la fi as-sujud. Okay, finish. Yusha Iman dan apa yang tak gerak Ulfa? Okay je. Ada Zakuan dan okay, tinggal berapa saat lagi? Arfan, are you writing? Okay, good. Nuha, you do my work. Yes, maybe you have problem with your internet. Okay, done. Let's continue. Okay, this question they ask us, Aina taqra'u al-Fatiha? Aina taqra'u al-Fatiha? Okay, bila you baca al-Fatiha? Ha, bila? Okay, aqra'u al-Fatiha fi kulli raka'at. Okay, kulli raka'at ni maksud dia setiap raka'at. Betul tak? Betul tak, students? Na'am maula. If na'am, show thumbs up. If na'am, show thumbs up. Okay. Okay, okay. So, Muhammad Akil, ada you, are you do my work? You have to write, eh? Okay. So, aqra'u al-Fatiha fi kulli raka'at. I read al-Fatiha fi kulli raka'at. Pada setiap raka'at. In every raka'at. Yang tutup video tu buat dah kerja I. Kejap lagi teacher nak tengok. Kena, semua orang kena tunjuk buku masing-masing atau kertas. Adam, are you writing my work? Okay, tulis. Kecuali dia ada masalah dengan kamera, teacher maafkan dia. Dia ada tak ada masalah dengan kamera, dengan mic, you have to open setiap kali kelas. Tariq dan, Hadif dan. Asma dan. Okay, good. Alright. Then, yeah. Arisa finish? Let's proceed. Okay. Okay, it's okay, Ulfa. I understand. Kalau ada masalah dengan kamera, beritahu I okay je, I tak marah pun. Okay. Ya. Okay, kita jawab online quiz. Okay. Okey. Kita baca ya yang ni. Dia tanya, hal as-salatu ruknun fil Islam? Okey. Hal maksudnya is it or adakah solat itu rukun fil Islam? Rukun Islam? Na'am awla. Okay, let's read the answer in four answer. Wahid, Isnani, Salasa. Okay, semua orang baca and then write down in your chat box. Is it Wahid, Isnani, Salasa, Abraham? 1, 2, 3. And teacher will see your answer. Okay, dia tanya hal as-salatu ruknun fil Islam. Naam, as-salat ruknun fil al-ihsan. Number two, naam, as-salat ruknun fil hajj. Number 3, na'am as-salat ruknun fil Islam. Number 4, na'am as-salat ruknun fil iman. What is your answer? Let's see. Okay. Kita buat revision Amira Sofia. Harizakwan, your answer is correct. Hafi try again, Raihan correct, Aisyah correct, Ulfa correct, Tariq correct. Okay, so the answer is Salasa. Okay, I want my student to answer my question. One Tariq, can you give me your answer?
Naam, as-salatu ruk. Naam, as-salatu ruknun fi Islam.
Okay, yes, correct. Naam, as-salatu ruknun fi Islam. Good. Thank you, Tariq. Okay. Soal sani, hal yujibu, hal yajibu an nuhafiza ala as-salah? Dia kata kita ni wajib jaga salah or not? So the answer is what? Wahid, Isnani, Salasa, Arba'ah. Okay, tengok asal. Yang pertama dia kata, baca, na'am yajibu an nuhafiza ala as-siyam. Na'am yajibu an nuhafiza ala az-zakah. Na'am yajibu an nuhafiza 'ala al-wudu. Na'am yajibu an nuhafiza 'ala as-salah. So what is your answer? Okay, give me give your answer in the group chat. Wahid, Isnani, Salasa ke Arba'ah? 1, 2, 3. Okay, I want Saqif to answer my question. Saqif, are you here? Are you listening to me? Wait now. Kenapa tak boleh unmute? Sakit lah. It's okay. Orang lain? Siapa nak jawab lagi angkat tangan? Adam. What is your answer, Adam? 1, 2, 3, 4.
4.
Okay, 4. Can you read to me?
Yeah. Naam. Naam ya yajibu an nuhafiza alas sola.
Okay. Jadi Adam. Number 4. Okay. Naam yajibu an nuhafiza ala salat. Okay, good. Your answer is correct. Okay, number seterusnya. Hal nada'u Allah fi as-sujud? Okay, dia tanya, do you adakah awak berdoa ketika sujud kepada Allah? Okay, wahid isnani salasa arba'a khamsah. What is your answer? Boleh letak dekat chat box. Dan juga teacher nak tanya hadis zakwan.
Yeah.
Steve, what is your answer? Can you tell me?
Nombor 2. Naam nada'ullah fi sujud.
Okay, na'am nada'u Allah fi as-sujud. Okay, let me see. Okay, good. Yang jawab number 2 pun also. Good, very good. Okay. So, okay, students. We almost running out of time, but okay, do you have any question you may ask teacher? Siapa ada soalan boleh raise your hand ask me. Nak tulis dekat chat pun boleh. No question. Okay, let's recap. We learn about as-salah. Okay. We learn about as-salah. Kita as-salah, kita belajar tentang as-salah apa rukun Islam, rukunul Islam, then what else? Okay, as-salah tu wahia rukunul Islam. We have to salat fi yawmin wa laylatin khumsa. Okay. Zuhru arba'a raka'at. Zuhru arba'a raka'at. Wa hafizal asr wal isya. Wa salasu fi maghribina. Okay. If subuh, raka'atani li subhina. Okay. Fahim tom? If you understand, please show me your thumbs up, my students. I want to see your thumbs up. Okay. Alhamdulillah, mostly my student understand this topic. Okay. Teacher nak semua orang buka video, open video. I will take picture those who are joining my class today. Okay, ready? Wahid isnani salasa. Teacher ambil gambar dulu. Ibda. Okay, let's recite surah Al-Asr. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Wal-Asr innal insana lafi khusr illa allazina amanu wa 'amilus solihat wa tawasaw bil haqq wa tawasaw bis sabr. Okay, student. Take care of yourself. Okay? Okay? Okay, bye. Shukran jazilan, ma'a salama wa ila al-liqa. Okay, bye.